Lo here. Today's video is super exciting. I am sharing one of my ultimate beauty secrets with you guys, and that means that I am sharing one of my ultimate beauty products with you guys. It is a product that I have used forever. It's honestly one of the first products that I was allowed to get my hands on, because you can use it in so many different ways. In our family, we used it, you know, for chapped lips and to soothe your skin. And once I started playing with it, I discovered that there are so many amazing beauty uses for this product also. So, enough time has gone by, I will reveal what the product is, and it is Aquaphor. I absolutely love Aquaphor. So here I have the Aquaphor Healing Ointment, the Advanced Therapy, and I use this product in so many different ways in my beauty routine. So let's jump into all of those spectacular uses.
One of the first ways I love to use Aquaphor is to turn it into an exfoliator. So all you have to do is put a little bit of Aquaphor on your skin and then mix big chunks of sea salt in with it. And I love to use it on my hands, on my elbows, on my feet. So you just rub it in and then you just gently rinse it off with water, and you will have amazingly soft skin afterwards. Another way I love using Aquaphor, and this is for all of you beauty lovers out there, I love to create custom lip and cheek colors using Aquaphor. So you just take out a little bit of Aquaphor from the tube and mix in whatever powder color, like from a blush, into the Aquaphor, and you have a perfect lip color that is totally custom. Just like the lip color trick, I love to create a cream bronzer using Aquaphor. So I take a powder bronzer or anything that's dark color like a brown and mix it in with the Aquaphor until I get the shade that I'm looking for. Then I just apply it on my face and I contour. So on the cheeks, on the forehead, and a little bit on the nose. My final trick for using Aquaphor, I love to tame unruly eyebrows using it. Just dab a little bit onto your finger, put it on your eyebrows, and voila, they will stay in place for the rest of the day.
So, I hope that you found my tips and tricks useful. I'm a huge fan of Aquaphor Healing Ointment. I use it in so many unique and crafty ways, and I hope you guys are able to do the same. So, thanks for tuning in. See ya.